So when I was writing the book Sita, then, you know, the first time Sita sees Rama, and she didn't even know his name. But when Janaka found out his name, and when he was mentioning it, the thrill that went through her just to hear the name Rama, you know, that name has so much of power. Ram, huh? Means Ram means the radiance in you. So she really felt that, and then that was the time I wrote this poetry, you know, that how Sita must have felt. Just wanted to share with you. I'm quite sure you have read it. Just Ram, Ram, Ram. What a beautiful name. How pure, how sacred. Is that moment when you came into my life as my very soul? You are my path, you are my goal. The wealth of radiance in me is Ram. The wealth of compassion, love and gentleness. My heartstrings play the melody of bliss, a tune unheard where words cease to exist. The pulse of my very existence, the core of my being is this. I remember when people ask Gurudev, now that Ram Mandir is done, what is your next project? So Gurudev said, now main purpose is to awaken the essence of Ram, that is the radiance in oneself, and through meditation, isn't it? When you get into yourself, when you internalize that bliss, you can feel that radiance. Jai Gurudev, happy Ram Mandir.